So my question is, my dad and I, we do organic farming at a farm. So even I help him. I like doing farming. So
You do organic farming?
yes.
Very good.
So I want to understand more about spiritual farming.
What is spiritual farming? Yes. Means you do meditation in your farm, in the crop, in the midst of crop, in the land, you sit down and do meditation and become one with the whole farm. So you are connecting spiritually. That is spiritual farming. And you can give a lot of music to the plants. The plants should receive the music, classical music of say Bismillah Khan or Pandit Ravi Shankar in sitar. They enjoy that music. They'll give better yields. So give music to your crop. That is spiritual. Okay. And touch the plants like this. Hey, well, how are you? Fine. Are you okay? Hey, buddy. Hey, hi. So touch those plants. They like your touch. This is spiritual farming. So with your thought power, you can help all those plants. When you are using your thought power, it is spiritual farming. You can use pyramids also. You can put pyramids also, open pyramids, just four poles, open pyramids here and there in the farm. And those pyramids will help you. Or inside a pyramid, you put the seeds and then sow the seeds in the soil. So that is pyramid seeds. When you are making the water flow into the farm, okay, you are making it go through a pipe, isn't it? Make a pyramid pipe. So let the water go through a pyramid pipe, a pyramid shaped pipe. The pipe can be made of any shape, isn't it? It should be hollow inside, that's all. So that you can have a pyramid shaped pipe. So when the water is flowing through the pyramid pipe, it gets energized. All these things are called as spiritual farming. Spiritual farming is the future of all farming. Spiritual agriculture is the future of all agriculture. Spiritual health is going to be future health for all the people. No injections, no tablets. You spiritualize yourself and become healthy. Use your thought power. Use your cosmic energy for everything, for all the activities, including farming, agriculture. Right?
Yes, sir.
You put a very beautiful question. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.